Hey, I'm here with Tim, our embroidery expert, embroidery genius. He's going to walk you through real fast how we go ahead and embroider things at Rush Order Tees. Go ahead, Tim.
All right, guys. Hi. So right here, I'm loading a t-shirt for the job that I'm running right behind me.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So basically, we have a hoop master here. This is our this is what we use to keep our hoops in place so that we have know exactly where we're loading. I have my backing over here. I've already decided my type, various types. I'm actually using a cutaway for these polos. If you actually could take a look at this, I don't know if you can see it clearly, but this thing is marked for all types of different sizes and placements and stuff, different fixtures. See, thread three. Anyway, so we're going to just go ahead, load the shirt onto our place, and press down. Make sure everything's tight. Should come out nice and smooth. No wrinkles in the shirt or anything right here. And then we're going to go, where we would turn around and go ahead and load it on the machine. Make sure it goes right through the neck or however you're actually loading it or need to load it. You always want to make sure that there's no shirt or material caught underneath in between this, so that way your shirt stays good. And other than that, we would hit start. On this machine, I actually have a thread break, which I'm going to go ahead and fix that real quick. Just results in basically redoing the thread from where the bad part is, whether it starts crimping or it breaks or however it goes.
Just to kind of attention to detail, make sure it comes out right.
Right. Yeah. Always want to just make sure you get rid of whatever the problem is. Don't be afraid to waste thread.
How many shirts can we do at one time here? I see there's a lot of embroidery machines.
33 at a time. We have an 18 head, an 8 head, a 6 head, and a single head. So we are more than well equipped to do anything possible here.
All right, cool. Well, thanks very much, Ryan. I appreciate your time.
No problem. Thank you, Ryan.
Take it easy.
Yeah.